Welcome back to Shadow of the Colossus.
Part 15. Possibly the finale episode.
No, it's definitely the finale episode.
Yeah, you're not going to edit it into two episodes?
Go for
it. Do one super?
Alright.
Well, this is the finale. We are going after the final Colossus. I've killed my final Colossus, and Kenny here is moving on to his final Colossus.
Yep, this is it, ladies and gentlemen.
This actually,
Kenny, this is Tony. For those of you who are new and just fucking tuning in on this episode,
I don't know why you're tuning in the finale instead of the first episode, but hey, whatever floats your boat.
Yep.
Sorry if the audio is a little too quiet. We're trying to sit a little closer to the mic. We have to talk a little bit quieter because people are going to bed around us and we don't want to disturb them.
Yeah.
So
it's like
we're
20 to midnight.
Yeah, we're trying to be respectful, so we're sitting a little bit closer to the mic. Hopefully, it still picks us up.
Oh, yeah, it will. That's a fucking damn good mic.
Alright. Well, good to go then.
Absolutely.
Make haste, for time is short.
Lick your dick.
Sick burn.
Oh, fucking boing, boing. I should download that sound effect just so I can throw it in editing. Just get a nice fucking air horn. Ironically, in the most quiet episode. Alright, let's do this. Let's fucking get on our way. Whoa, wow. Took off a lot quicker than I thought. Yeah, we just go straight ahead.
Yeah, that's it.
Dun 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 dun.
One of the most satisfying parts coming up. This horse is gonna get its comeuppance.
Wow, that was a spoiler.
I didn't say what happens. I just said the horse gets its comeuppance.
Yeah, but what else is that supposed to mean?
Well, I don't think we've been too worried about spoilers this entire playthrough.
I guess not.
I mean, it's a pretty old game. So, spoilers are like, whatever.
Yeah, so you actually have to... Oh,
no,
wait,
that's the first Colossus. I think, yeah, it's over there.
Okay, I gotta get down.
Yeah, you can't kick the horse to go faster if you're standing on it.
Just
stomp
on the back
spine.
Of its neck.
Stomp its spine. Give your horse scoliosis.
Is that it? No, there's nothing here. Shit. Here we just got done saying it wasn't very far.
I think it's actually more that way. Yeah. So that's the first Colossus right there.
Yeah. Actually, I didn't even notice there was a fucking cave up there. Is there a way to go here?
No. Keep going left. I think it's to the left. No. Keep going.
Oh, you said left.
Well, I meant the way you were going. Left of the first Colossus.
No, that's way off.
No, I think it's like right there, isn't it? No.
No, that's just a rock. Yeah, it's definitely pointing that way.
No, because you could definitely get there with your horse. Your horse can't go up there.
Did I miss like an alternate path over there?
Because there's somewhere you have to go along this mountain face here.
Yeah, because I know he's like right in the center of the map.
I think that shrine that you're starting is right in the center of the map.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, here we go. Yeah, now we got her. We got her now.
Maybe.
Really? Is this just a dead end with a tree?
I'm pretty sure it's back the other way.
Well, it was giving us the, Oh, no, wait, it is this way. I remember it is this way. Oh, come on, horse, work with me.
Yeah, try going in there.
Yeah. Maybe this was a longer trek than I remember. Yeah, I can't see shit in here. Yeah, okay, we're going the right way. Ugh. Fucking horse. This fucking horse. Swear to Christ.
You gonna try to find the lizard? Oh! Agro Circus!
Come on.
You must be heading towards a cliff. Be careful. Yeah, no, this isn't it, because this is where... I've already been here. This can't be right.
We have already been here.
been here twice. I mean, you could try it. Jump off of there. Try it. So jump down.
That way. What is that way on the map?
Because it's... Where is he?
Actually, he's like right on the ocean. I think he's actually over there.
No, because the beam of light was pointing towards this section a little bit. Yeah, it was right. It's this one right here. Isn't it? No, because that's...
Oh, it leads out into this field.
Because that's Phalanx right there. That's the one I just killed.
Well, either way, we know this way is the wrong way.
Yeah. Oh, we might have to do another cut and fast forward till we find the Colossus.
Fuck.
Yeah, you know what? I think we should.
Yeah,
because this is gonna be a long episode, anyways.
Yeah, at least until we're on the right track.
Okay, pause. The valley where I harvest my grain and take a look at my wife and realize she's very plain. That's just perfect for an Amish like me. You know I shun fancy things like electricity. At 6:30 in the morning I'm milking cows. Jebediah feeds the chickens and Jacob plow.
Fool
of you.
And we're back. Alright folks, we're on the right track now. We got
Oh, you
this.
Mean we weren't recording singing Amish Paradise?
I can still throw it in there.
Oh man. I don't know if you want to come back this early, actually. We still got a fair bit of a trek.
No, it's right there.
Yeah. Okay, well, then we're back. Hi, everybody. So, we got a little lost again, but we found it.
I didn't know you could actually zoom in on stuff.
How?
I'm using R2.
Oh. Neat. Oh, yeah, you can tell it's getting late. I'm getting sleepy. Everybody's going to bed. Oh, you can do it. Is it finally going to happen?
Nah.
On the way to the last Colossus? No. That is so hard to do.
I was just going for the epicness. Oh, come on. Do it. Ah, bastard. I can never look cool with you, aggro. Why do you never let me look cool? Am I just not allowed to have that?
Look how beautiful and silky Aggro's hair looks, though.
Yeah! Fuck yeah! Fucking did it. Oh yeah, that's definitely it.
Mm-hmm.
I don't give a shit. Jump again. I'm gonna make you jump again. I'm gonna make you. I'll make you do it! God damn it.
It'd be funny if there's no way down off that little grass thing you were just on and the horse is just stuck.
Just stuck forever.
Hey, at least then the horse wouldn't die.
God, I'm sorry, everybody, who like really didn't know that was a spoiler.
Like I said, this game is several years old. If you're worried about spoilers at this point, then it's like
that sucks. Though I hate that excuse.
It's a valid excuse, though. You can't be expected to protect everybody from spoilers forever. There reaches a limit where, like, the game or the movie is old enough that everybody should know. And, like, if you don't know, then, like, you can't be mad for me not catering to the 1%. Like, come on.
I guess, but still, though, fuck, I wouldn't be surprised.
The horse dies, Snape kills Dumbledore, Han Solo shot first. Okay.
Actually, Alderaan shot first. I love that gif. I love that gif so much.
I have no idea what gif you're talking about.
It's a gif where it shows Alderaan just floating in space, and then it shows the Death Star, and Alderaan fires this green beam at the Death Star, and the Death Star just like shakily moves out of the way and fires this death beam and blows it up. This is Alderaan shot first. It's incredible. Let's begin our epic trek up to the end. I hope Aggro doesn't fuck it up and make us look like tools.
Oh.
Well, you can speed along anytime you're ready, Adam.
And here it comes.
Go.
Aggro didn't suck so much. Yeah.
No, Aggro, no. Ouch. I still feel legit bad.
So do I. It sucks. Spoilers, the horse lives.
God, fuck. You couldn't even let them have that, could you? You couldn't even let them have that.
I could be lying. The horse did fall off a fucking cliff.
Yeah. Pretty fucking far down. Right, Wander?
Spoilers, the horse didn't actually live. The horse is dead as fuck. But I was gonna say, I was reading an Ask Reddit thread and it was asking military veterans some stories from boot camp. And one of the guys says when the last Harry Potter book came out, people in boot camp were getting their families to mail them letters with the pages written out, like 10 pages at a time. So like even though they couldn't buy the book themselves, they could still read the book.
Oh, that's
and cool. When the master corporals or whatever the ranks higher above them found out about this, they called all the troops together, sat them down in a room, and spoiled the entire book for them.
Oh, how cruel.
That was fucking hilarious.
That sounds like something you'd do. Wait, are we talking American or Canadian troops?
American.
Oh, God, even Canadian troops wouldn't have the decency to do that.
And one of the guy, there was a female troop in boot camp, and apparently she was stupid or something, so the sergeant made her carry around a branch to replenish all the oxygen she was wasting.
Oh, wow.
I laughed my ass off when I read that one.
Brutal. That's fucking brutal.
It's like, you're just thinking about it now, I just crack up, this chick carrying a branch everywhere she goes.
It's just funny, because the branch isn't actually doing anything. So it just makes it worse.
And there's another guy, the sergeant made all of his troops salute every living thing that crossed their path. So like, one guy was walking down the through the base and a squirrel ran by him, so he had to stop and salute the squirrel. And one of the other sergeants saw him. He's like, "What the hell are you doing? Saluting a squirrel, sir? Why the hell are you saluting a squirrel? I'm under orders to do so. Who's your sergeant? Sergeant such and such. Oh, that makes sense. Carry on."
Fuck.
This is like
goddamn stupid.
Imagine being forced to salute every living thing that crossed your path. And there he is, the girl in the tower.
What else? You know what I do? I just give one of my troops to fucking stick a straw in the ground and blow in it until he inflates the earth. And yep, there he is. Shit just got intense all of a sudden.
There's another guy. He did something during like roll call or something, so the sergeant made him stand at the base of a telephone pole and yell at a bird, and he said, "You're not allowed to leave until you scared that bird away with your voice." And the bird just gave him no fucks. So they're finishing roll call and doing all this other stuff while this guy is just yelling. Oh, and the best part is he made him yell, "Fly, you fools," from Lord of the Rings. He's sitting there yelling at the bird, just, "Fly, you fool! Fly, you fool!" And the bird just gave him no fucks.
Ouch.
Ooh. You just got railed, son.
Oh, get off, Wander, you lazy cunt.
I think you gotta hide behind that pillar first.
Oh, come on, have mercy. God, it's already beginning. It's already fucking starting. Get up faster and you won't get shot, you fucking moron. And why did you just...
You gotta get, yeah,
why
you gotta
did
get
he stop
there.
Running? Why did he stop running?
I don't know, but you saw where you had to get, right?
Yes.
Come yeah.
on.
Remember, like, take a minute and let your health come back.
That's what I'm gonna do.
Warner was like, okay, plan B. I'm 1,000 feet away from him and he's already kicking my ass.
Yeah, no shit. You haven't gotten as far as pinky toe yet.
This is a crazy epic boss fight. What happened with Wander's leg there? Did you see that?
I did. That was janky. Yeah, fucking, I'm going for it. Fucking,
I don't think I don't think there's any word that describes this game better than janky.
Ouch. At least I'm alive. You know,
seriously.
What? I'm just gonna rest. I'm just gonna lie here on the cold stone floor for a moment.
Everything about this game could perfectly be described as just janky.
Yep, janky. Fuck. Okay, I don't know where I'm coming out here, but I'm...
God, I really hope the audio's picking up properly on this.
Oh, yeah, it is. I don't know where he can shoot at me from, but it fucking takes forever for your health to come back.
Yeah. You know what else takes forever, though? Dying and restarting.
No, because at least it checkpoints me. So that's not so bad. Fuck, he's right there, and he's got a bead on me. I know he does.
Yeah, he always knows where you are.
He does. It's like those shitty kinds of stealth games where fucking... I see you up there.
I think you're gonna wanna like climb up to the ledge and you can't shoot me to the right.
No.
You have to climb up and book it.
Yeah, you're gonna climb up and book it to the cover. Fuck, what was I saying? Oh yeah, about shitty stealth games where the enemies always fucking know where you are. It's such bullshit. I thought he was about to shoot.
Oh, there's a cover right there. Sweet. What are those things made out of? They can survive those blasts.
They're made of fucking concentrated hate for your character. And he just fires it at you.
No, like dividers that can block it for you. They must be made out of some solid shit.
Magic.
Yeah, he's firing pure hatred at you. So what are you naming him?
Oh, fucking cunt.
Well, that's nice. What does it say? Can't.
It's not exactly like something I would do. Okay.
Well, I mean...
That was fucking close.
The sign clearly said cunt, and she still asked.
Hey, she had it coming.
Yeah.
Okay.
You took no damage from that.
I'll take it. No complaints, noble leader.
Is that Civ 2?
It is.
Good old Civ 2. How is it raining in here?
Don't ask. You're better off.
Janky.
You're better off not using any brain power for it.
Anybody who says this game is not janky needs to get their... needs to check themselves.
Jankometer.
They gotta get their jankometer checked. Check them before they wreck them. They hate us because they ain't us.
Oh, come on, Wander.
Have you watched the interview yet?
I have not.
It's not bad. I enjoyed it.
I know so many people wanted to watch it simply because...
of Scandal?
Yeah. That helped them out so much.
The Scandal might have honestly been forged by Sony. I wouldn't be surprised.
Yeah, it could have been.
I mean, if it ever comes to light, there's going to be a huge backlash, but...
like, it would matter. They already got their money.
Yeah.
Actually, it was released for free, for the most part at first. So I guess that kind of helps it seem legit, doesn't it? I have no idea where the hell I am.
You're right there?
No, I mean like, in terms of whether or not he can just fucking wreck me. Okay. Oh god, please don't.
Yeah, right beside you, on the right there.
Yeah.
You have to go for it.
I'm gonna have to fake him out. Just got faked, fool. Faked, fool. Ow. Ow.
You just got
ow.
Raked, fool. Raked and baked.
I'm just looking up like,
that was not cool.
Fuck.
Yeah, he's got surprisingly good aim.
Dude, he's crack shot. Jesus. His aim is so good. Come on, shoot at me, asshole. Thank you.
You're... girl in the tower, I love you.
Okay.
Dive.
Oh, Jesus.
Spoke too soon.
Stand corrected. And from my calculations, this comes up directly under his skirt. Yep.
Our skirt. It's a kilt. God.
See, and overall, this Colossus has two intros.
This is fucking badass. Look at him.
Huge. I think this one's actually named Magnus.
Really? That's cool.
Or something like
yeah,
that.
I'm gonna check it out. Find out what this guy's name is.
Whoa, this fucking dress here. So the arduous battle begins.
Hey, we're only actually at 21 minutes.
Yeah, not too bad, not too bad. For a finale?
Yeah. We might not even have to actually cut any of this.
Oh, fuck, I hope not. Well, I have my cup. Like, that bit where we got lost. Which, depending on what I did, those of you out there watching this may or may not know what I'm talking about.
Malus. Malus is his name. Oh, M-A-L-U-S.
Like fucking,
He is...
Castlevania 64.
196 feet tall. And...
Damn, that's fucking tall.
Phalanx is 557 feet long.
So Phalanx is still bigger.
Phalanx is more than double his size. Phalanx is huge.
He really doesn't seem like it when, you know, when you're looking at it from where I am right now.
Yeah. Phalanx is really, really, like, you can see the scale right here in the mall.
Fuck.
And you see a little wander down in the corner there.
Well, I guess he just seems huge because of, you know, that you have to climb vertically over him, so he seems a lot taller.
Even the electro snake in the lake is longer than Malus is tall. Same with the sandworm.
Oh, I'm on your arm, son.
Crazy.
I'm coming for ya. Oh, come on.
Macho Man's coming to get ya.
Oh, dude.
Macho Man's sky's the limit.
Dude, he's not letting me get onto his fucking wrist. Piece of shit. Fuck, I already hate you.
Go to the palm of his hand. You gotta... He'll keep flipping, so... Okay, you got it. Never mind. Give him that little love tap. Ooh, I dropped my phone again. Jump backwards. You can do it. Again, all they literally have to do is make a fist.
Just flush out my guts.
Not very smart.
No, you're right.
He, like you said, he's got wicked aim, but not very smart.
Come on, flip your hand the other way, you fucking moron. Okay. Can you actually, like, flip your hand up and look at it? Ugh, Jesus. I wish you could just get onto your wrist. That would be great. I'm gonna fall. Yep.
Crap, you're so close. Well, at least you didn't fall all the way.
Yeah, I'm gonna stick around here. Wait for my grip to come back.
Pain in the ass. Man, whoever designed this guy, though. He looks badass.
He looks badass. I don't know whoever designed the fucking combat aspect of him. Dick.
No, I think it's good, dude. Just, I don't know.
It's frustrating, but once you actually get onto him.
But you gotta think, like, if it wasn't so difficult to hold on and maneuver, you'd go through the Colossi so fast.
Yeah.
If it was easier to hold on... Each Colossi would just take like 2 minutes to kill. So it's like, it's not good, it's artificial length, but you'd figure instead they'd have some way of, instead of having artificial length for the fight, that just frustrates the player, they should have done something else. Bad game design.
Still fun.
Yeah, it's still fun, it's still a great game, but everything has its flaws.
Oh yeah, nothing's perfect. Can I just fucking hit you?
Yep.
Yeah, I didn't have to do that. I
got a bad back.
Ouch. Oh, come on.
Hey. Nah, man.
That's weird. I'm gonna get up here.
Oh, flip your fucking hand around. Well, you did ask him to flick his hand.
Oh, I asked him to flip it around so I could run up and flick it.
Oh, well, he misheard you.
Go. I did not foresee you. Get off of it. Come on now. Can't I just... I brought his hand up too high.
gotta admit, that was pretty good. Oh. The look on your face when you just realized what you did, too.
I could not have expected it.
Well, you weren't holding the grip button. You just swung your sword like that.
Ouch. Yeah, that's right. I am here. I bet you keep wondering why this keeps happening. Why you keep falling for it.
You keep hitting his sword back. Hey, you actually got it pretty fast that time.
Thank
now,
God.
Now, hold the grip button. Ouch. Oh, jeez. Oh, I stuck in the palm of my hand. Oh, man. Oh, jeez. Oh, what are you doing down there, boy?
Fucking.
Don't do anything?
No.
You feel better doing it?
Yeah, absolutely. I know there's something cheap
get your
I can
bow.
Actually do.
No, you gotta get your bow and shoot him in the chest.
I can do something different, too. What I've done before is a true method. I think. Oh, I fucking slipped. Shit.
Yeah, real tried and true.
Well, I've done it before where I've, like, just, did something super weird and I managed to jump really far and land on him.
Far easier to just shoot him with the bow.
You can't. You have like no time.
Gotta go fast. Gotta be like Sonic. Go fast.
Fucking hate this Colossus. Oh come on, Wander. Use your other fucking hand, you dope. Twice my grandmother could climb this dude faster.
There's a problem. My hand is gonna hold my sword.
Okay. Now we are hissy fit. Oh, Jesus. Can you hold still? Thanks.
Can you just die, please? Thank you.
Exactly what it is. It's like, can you please, can you just die? Wander, what the fuck?
Well, hey, you're on the back of the head,
brother.
Just take the win.
Did I just fall?
Nope. I don't know where you're supposed to shoot him. But I know it's on his shoulder, I think, or his chest, maybe too. There's another little mark that you have to get.
Oh God, don't let me touch that, please.
Quick, go.
I'm trying, he just fucking wouldn't. Dude!
I think you're okay.
Oh. Fucking Jesus, Wander.
Cover that grip, get that sword out.
I just don't want to touch that fucking bracelet. Okay, I get it. Chill the fuck out. Jesus.
Oh, jeez. Oh, bro. Oh, the little fleeting's coming up on my shoulder. Oh, jeez. Oh,
fucking S&M mask. I'm gonna enjoy killing you.
Is the only mark on his head, or does it move?
It's only on his head.
Is it?
Yep. Okay.
Well, there, you got to the top. This is the end.
I just need to get him to hold the fuck still. Okay, thrash around. If you do, I get it. Fucking killing you.
Oh, you're good, man. I'm such a link. Fuck, I actually might not catch that boss. It's in 9 minutes, so I'm not catching it. That's okay. I'll figure something else out.
Wait, is that the last one?
I think so.
Like, how is that doing so little damage? I don't understand. I know I'm stabbing.
You might be barely missing. You're not, also not winding up very far.
I gotta get in a stab. Oh, come on. He didn't even move. I'm sure he probably did.
Yeah. Artificial link, man. I'm telling you.
Fuck off.
That definitely didn't hit the mark that time.
Yeah. Well, I'm gonna move back. Okay, stop. Fucking shut up.
So close. We're gonna finish this.
Jesus. And hold still, you cocksucker. You cock feed. Get on there, Wander. Jesus. Fucking die. Thank you. Wow, he threw me back.
Oh, you got him. Good one.
Barely. Fuck. The music's epic as fuck. Oh, there we go. I got him in a pattern now.
Oh, yeah. Now you're getting him.
Yeah. I got him locked in a pattern. No, he's fucking done now. He's fucking done.
Yeah, boy.
I did not let go of the button. I did not let go of the button. What the fuck happened? That's such bullshit. Oh, my God. I feel a fucking headache coming on. That's such bullshit. Yeah, skip it. I know who you are. I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck who you are.
Oh, you gotta get all the way back?
Yes.
Oh, man. That is not fucking cool. You were so arrogant and cocky, and he just threw you right off.
I don't know how. I don't know how it happened. I had so much grip. I had so much grip.
I don't know, man. I looked down for a sec. I looked up, but you're flying through the air like a rag doll.
Fucking so stupid. Sorry if I go quiet for a couple minutes. I fucking try hard right now.
Well, that was close.
Asshole. Fucking bitch.
Sorry, what were you gonna say there, Kenny?
He never shoots that fast in quick succession. Now he's just being a cheap ass. Oh, great, I'm fucking sitting down.
Whoa, chill out.
Watch, I'm getting hit, I'm gonna die. Are you ready? Are you ready? Here it comes.
Well, get out of the way.
See ya. Fucking out of here.
That was weird that it flung you off like that. You had it too.
I know, it was bullshit. What is that? Oh, okay, it's because I was moving.
Alright.
Oh, like that sneak.
Oh.
Oh, Jesus. Fucking chore.
Look how big our grip meter is, though.
Okay, yeah, do your fucking thing. No, I was obviously on there.
You weren't on there enough, though. You didn't believe. You don't believe in the heart of the cards, Kenny. That'll help you beat this Colossus. The commentary is dwindling with us.
Yeah,
we're both getting tired.
We're tired and we're trying hard.
Well, you're trying hard. I'm falling asleep.
Oh, how nice of them to put a pillar here so I can get fucking pasted in. shoot. You can shoot a what?
You have a window open?
Yes.
Oh.
Oh no.
No.
Oh yeah, he's gonna shoot.
God, I wish he wouldn't stay down so long. It's actually physically painful.
The rage is building.
Look, yeah, it doesn't make it any easier to watch when I'm already foaming in the mouth. From that grade A level of poor shittery that happened.
Yeah, that's pretty douchebaggery of the game. It wouldn't have been so bad if it didn't throw you off the cliff.
Yeah, of course it had to throw me into the drink. Oh, just get down there, Wander Jesus H. Think we're under him now? Yeah. Yeah.
You can skip that one?
I can zoom in on it. There, I see him. Oh god, please just please. I don't even think he plays that.
Nope. Doesn't play any music here, I don't think.
No, they just play his theme song.
And it's like a very slow, quiet ambience kind of music.
Yeah.
Which is alright, it's fitting with the thunderstorms and
it's
climactic.
Yeah, that's what they're going for. Don't even fucking do it.
It's a wonder. Come on.
Yeah, at the point where it only makes it worse when you're frustrated and you're just like, fuck.
Huh. Yeah, this Colossus really does take a long time to beat.
Yeah. Doesn't make it any easier when you fucking got him down to less than half the health, and he's just like, nope! He fucking cobras you into the drink.
Kobe.
Oh, get up there.
Is that already his back? No. Oh. I thought you were at his side.
Yeah, he seems to turn around until he loses sight of you. End up falling off anyway during the cutscene. Yeah, I did. Come on.
Oh, sweet, you're already on the palm of his hand. You were. Go, man, go. Go, man, go. You got this, you got this. Oh, yeah, MLG jumps. Stick him. Stick him when the sun don't shine.
Oh, come on, get it. I did not mean to do that. Oh, okay, he lost interest.
My left arm feels kind of sore. Oh, jeez.
Did it again. Yeah, when you leave the area, he stops.
Makes sense. Oh, I got this wound on my arm. I sure hope a small guy doesn't stick his sword. Oh, come on. Oh, it's so sore, it's kind of itchy, but I can't scratch it because it'll just hurt more.
I think you actually have to hide from him. I think that's how you actually make him, like...
Can't really hide from him when he flips his hand around like that. And besides, you can't hide from him when he can feel you on his hand.
Yeah, I know, but eventually, he raises his hand up to really get a look at it.
Wow, he was just all over the place.
Yeah, I know. Ugh, I'm gonna fucking fall again. God damn it, you fucking son of a bitch. Here,
Push
look at
bow
me.
Quick.
Look at me. Behold me. See that I am here. See, maybe that's how I do it. Fucking pay attention to me, asshole.
Nice. Hold on tight.
So this is how you do it.
Okay. Get get that grip back, baby.
Yeah, I'm just gonna chill out here for a minute. Just
good plan.
Move.
Yeah.
Seem to be aware that I'm here. Okay, if he wasn't before, he is now.
Oh, yeah, okay. Now make sure you are holding that R1 button.
I got the wheel there.
Oh, as you don't go fly anywhere.
Yeah. I get it. I just need one little stab to get him into his fucking loop. All I need. There. That's all I needed.
Oh. Hold that button, man.
No, I was, but letting go of it is part of the loop. It just sucks.
Oh, that's probably when he got flung, then.
Yeah, I probably let go too early.
Probably.
Oh, you son of a bitch. Cut me off. That's the problem, is that you can't get, like, really full-scale stabs on him. Come on!
You spam the button so you can poke him a little.
Like, see? He goes to do it, and then he just stops.
There, he poked him. Be careful when you let go of that button. Whoa.
Yeah, see, I think that might have had something to do with what happened.
Very careful when you let go of that button there.
Yeah, see, when he brings his head back down like that, that's not supposed to do it. Come on, you prick. So how's everybody's day going out there? Okay, well, I need my grip back anyway.
Hopefully your guys' day is going better than our night is going right now, because we're kind of having a little bit of trouble with the last Colossus out here, so.
Yeah, because he's a dick. Why did I do that? Why did I even try?
Well, at least you lived.
Well, yeah. At least I know how to get, actually, I can get back on him in a hurry. You guys are probably thinking I'm a fucking moron for trying to do that, and you know what? I'm not going to argue with you. I'm not. That was stupid, and I accept that it was stupid. Okay, let's do this again. There, get up there.
Okay, switch up to that sword. Let's do this.
Oh, Jesus. This is fucking 47 minutes long already. Jesus. Okay, no more fucking fancy shit. I'm just going.
I actually damaged them. Not a lot, but... Oh yeah, that was a good stab. Okay. So satisfying when you get that good one in finally.
Yeah, no kidding.
Oh yeah, just two more like that.
God, don't fling me off into the drink, please.
Oh, just one more. You can do this. Come on, man.
I just hope it doesn't fucking move on me, because that would be shitty.
Oh, that would be so shitty. Oh, not quite.
Oh, come on, man. Just one more. I am standing in a place where I couldn't even stab him.
Come on, Wander. Swing the damn sword.
Come on, Wander. Get your fucking footing. Jesus. So janky.
The jankiest. Oh, damn it. It's okay, even if you just whittle him down like that.
Oh well, I got him back in his pattern now. You prick. You fucking prick. Your mother. Your mother's not a real Colossus.
You're adopted. Oh man, just gotta poke him, smack him with the hilt.
Get up, Wander. You just feel the rage in my voice. It's just like,
you just gotta get that off. Last little bit, and that's it. Yes! Finally!
And this ending bit is yours.
Yeah?
Oh, God. I'm sorry. The commentary is so fucking all over the place for that one. Sorry, yeah, everybody.
This wouldn't be the ending of another episode. This is already kind of long.
Do we still have time to do it? 12:30? When's your bus?
Bus is already gone, dude.
What's the other one?
There's another one. That's it.
What?
No, man.
I thought we said 12:50?
Nope. No, 12:30 was the last one.
Oh, shit.
It's okay. I think I'm just going to take a cab home.
Oh, yeah, you could do that. So we might as well just finish it then.
Yeah, you want to do the ending in another episode, or you want to continue on this one?
Let's just fucking continue. After all the editing's done, it'll all fit. And finales are usually long anyway.
Alright, well, super episode it is. Hey, look at the plot. Oh, I can put the controller down. Fucking.
At least for now.
Yeah, there's a lot of plot. Not the fight's over, the commentary should pick up a little bit more too. Sorry about the lack of commentary though, guys. Just super tired. And Kenny's super frustrated.
Fuck. I'm so pissed. No, we still gotta be kind of quiet because everybody's fucking sleeping.
Yeah, that's the other thing too, trying to keep it down a little is. Yeah, that black horse there looks like aggro.
Yeah, it does kinda. Just get some of the horses look like a ninja dude.
A stupid fucking mask.
They're all wearing masks. Oh, sick. I have iced tea. Help me feel better. God, I took like headache medicine earlier too because I was starting to get a headache and I was feeling fine. As soon as I had to fight that Colossus, it started coming back.
Brutal. I found out hot dog headaches were a thing today.
What the hell is a hot dog headache?
The nitrate preservative in hot dogs. Some people have allergies to it. So they eat a hot dog, they'll get a really bad headache that tastes like hot dogs. Like a really bad headache, and their brain will constantly be set receiving the message that their tongue is tasting hot dogs over and over and over again. So like, the entire group of their headaches will be tasting hot dogs.
Weird.
Yeah. So some people can't eat hot dogs. I found out that was the thing today. It's crazy some of the conditions people have.
Yeah, no shit. That's a weird one. That is super weird.
Yeah, like, who would have thought hot dog headaches? Like, almost sounds like you're making it up.
No. The last statue's about to break.
The last statue already broke.
I did it?
Yeah. And that's just gonna show us drifting back into the temple. For some plot.
Fish and mailed. No, yeah, there he is, all fucking keeled over. It didn't even
that
actually...
looks uncomfortable as hell for him.
Yeah, no kidding. It didn't even show us getting stuck by the stuff, did it?
Yeah, it did.
Oh, did it?
Yeah, it did.
Yeah, I just look super dead.
Well, I mean, I think Wander is dead at this point. Dorman's in control.
Maybe it's actually just showing how he gets back.
Mm-hmm. Oh man, it's super hard to keep commentary when you're this tired.
Oh, I was kind of watching the cutscene anyway.
Yeah. I think he's the plot commentary, I guess, but.
Oh, there we are. Oh.
Nice sword.
Yeah, we look shitty now.
And the hentai gangbangers. Wander's definitely seen better than have you any idea what you've done?
He actually does speak.
Steal the sword and trespass from this cursed land.
Besides, there's something that goes straight into that room.
Oh, it's on the floor. Oops. Fine. He speaks in gibberish. I wanted to give him a cool English voice.
He's racist. And that was anything but cool. Oh, God,
racist. He does speak in gibberish.
No, it's just a fictional language.
Gibberish?
Yeah, but it's a language. Actually, I think it's a mix of a couple languages. Ouch.
It's always such perfect timing, too. Ouch.
He's got horns, too. Look at his eyes, they're fucked up.
I never noticed he had horns. Press X to save Wander.
Play $5 for DLC.
Centered.
Oh, don't fuck around.
Centered. Yeah.
I think he's gonna chug him to my right. He was like, oh shit.
He's Wander's hype man.
Yeah, Wander's hype man.
Around. Oh!
He just lets all the shadow dudes. He's like, damn, damn. That's why Shadow of the Colossus is even though it came later, it's a prequel to Ico.
Because
of the whole horned kids thing.
Yeah. That's funny, the first time we saw this ending, both of us were like, oh god, this plot. And at the end of it, after everything was done, I was like, did I win?
Yeah, I know.
Did I get the bad ending?
Like, what happened? What?
I don't know how the first time I played through this, I missed the entire plot except for the ending.
Well, it's because it's so few and far between.
Yeah, so I just wasn't paying enough attention.
Destroy them, honey. Destroy the beyond.
I would love to be able to.
That's so creepy. Is it like spider legs and shit?
Yeah, I saw that too. I'm not okay with spiders.
With your big ass fucking horns.
That was so weird. Oh shit, Spider-Man. How do I shut web?
The Dorman has a male and female voice.
Does he?
Yeah. Yeah, there's your homeboys. I don't even think you can kill any of them, unfortunately.
I don't think so either. Which sucks, I mean, you'd think you'd be able to.
It'd be pretty sick if you could. Oh, dude, you just said that dude flying.
That was the main priest, too.
I know there's another move you can do, too.
I can't do anything now. They're shooting.
Uh-oh. And you can turn and shit, too.
I know, I'm trying.
Just jump.
I think so.
God, it really makes you feel like a Colossus. Smash.
Yeah, it's like if this is what the Colossi were controlling, like, it's no wonder Wander is able to kill them so easily.
Yeah, no shit. It's really the only move you can do?
Smash! Sorry.
Really the only move you can do?
I don't think so.
I thought you could do another. Oh.
I don't think I've ever actually successfully hit them before.
I have a couple times too, but it doesn't really do anything. to turn a little more.
Turn.
There, do it, do it.
Boom.
Oh, it's like they know great where to stop. Oh, oh, oh. Get him.
Wow, I'm so slow.
No, the reach on that fist is huge. Fuck, he's so slow. Health bar's gone.
That's it, it's done.
I can still chase them.
I'm holding forward. Like, that's it. That's top speed.
Can you move the camera?
Yeah.
God, he's so fucking slow. There's like nothing he can do.
Being a god, you figure he'd be a little more powerful than that.
Yeah, no shit.
But, like, no. He's pretty useless. And I smoked them several times.
Yeah, they should have been dead.
Yeah, they definitely should have been dead. But they have plot armor, so.
Yeah, plot armor.
I feel bad for you. You gotta stay up a few more hours. You gotta switch over to graveyards.
Uh-huh.
What time do you stay up till usually?
You could! At the earliest, 8 to the latest.
Fuck. Wow.
Oh shit, there's our shiny death. Reminds me of.
Weren't they rebooting? Maybe what happened to that?
I think they're still working on it.
Yeah. Rebooting, reboot.
There we go. I'm holding R1 to not die.
No, I'm just gonna let it happen. Let's go towards the light. It's faster. Just wanna get this over with. Go home, go to bed. The faster I sleep, the faster my computer comes.
Fair enough.
No, my love.
Actually, you can run towards the portal. Why does it make you fall down? Well, I guess they didn't anticipate that you would actually run towards the portal.
Falling on your face up the stairs. The priest is like, wow, it's almost as if he wanted to go in there.
Sunset, because apparently they're the real heroes. There he is.
Well, that is it, my friends.
There's carrot teeth.
That is it, boys and girls.
Yes, thank you for joining us.
Friends and family, fans of the show. Thank you very much for bearing with us through this last grueling episode of Shadow of the Colossus.
What a slog. Fuck.
I am thoroughly exhausted now, so I'm going to go home.
That was fun.
It was fun. I enjoyed it. Thank you very much for having me on the show, Kenny.
Hey, no fucking problem, dude.
So I'm going to go home and cuddle up with my girlfriend and get some sleep.
Oh, dude, my brain meat.
Yeah.
Head meat fucking hurts.
It's fucking bedtime.
Well, for you. Me? I gotta put on a pot of coffee and do some fucking editing. I gotta stay up all night.
Oh man, that sucks for you. Sorry, bro.
Ah, fine.
Ah.
You can at least sit through the credits, or are you just gonna...
No, I think we should just end the episode. I mean, there's not really nothing else after the credits.
Yeah,
except for... Well, I mean, there is, but not a lot. She finds the baby. That's it.
Oh yeah, but I wanna let them see that anyway. I mean, if you want to peel out, because, I don't know.
Well, I need the address, but you can't really say it on the video, because I need to call a cab.
I see. So, now, I guess, at this point, fuck, I'm probably going to be done with Fatal Frame by the time this video goes up. I'm not even sure what you should be looking forward to next. I mean, by the time this video comes out, depending on what I'm doing, you guys can throw me suggestions. Because I'm always open to those.
Yeah. Oh, well, Colossus and Horse AI system, script system programming, Takeshi Nakagawa. Boy, you really fucked up on your job, Takeshi Nakagawa.
Yeah, way
Jesus
to go.
Jesus Christ.
You really shit the bed.
Well, maybe the credits are already almost over. There's the last Colossi.
Yeah, it's just going through all the Colossi.
Malus.
Yep, there they go.
Oh, holy crap.
I know, right? And beyond that gate is the world of Iko.
Beyond these jeans lies glory.
Oh, that's a classic.
Really? Beyond that gate that Iko lies?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah, because Iko and Shadow of the Colossus take place in the same universe. Unless people come back to the Forbidden Land and start to settle it again, and that's where Iko takes place.
Yeah, well, I don't know. I thought there's only the little kid with the horns in Iko.
Yeah, he would be a descendant of Wander Reborn.
Like, I thought there's nobody else in the game, though, besides him and the princess chick, right?
Well, that you actually see.
Oh.
But yeah, the whole lineage of horned children stems from Wander.
How does he reproduce?
Well, he's still got junk. He gets older.
But she'll be like an old hag and probably not able to have children.
Oh, maybe by that time more people came to the Forbidden Land.
I don't know. Or maybe he got out somehow.
Yeah. Who knows? That's why they don't tell us, so we can ask questions. Sometimes things aren't meant to be understood.
I hate that. I want to understand.
It's like Silent Hill. Silent Hill is less scary when you try to put logic to everything. Like, why is it snowing when the game takes place? Fucking, I don't know. It's weird and creepy,
is
though.
Is it winter?
No, it isn't.
No.
When the game takes place, it isn't.
Then that is kind of weird.
It's like spring or something. Or early summer.
Is it Alberta? Alberta snows in the summer.
No, it's definitely American. There we are. Look at us.
Eunuch, baby.
We're not
there's
eunuch.
Clearly new junk. There's clearly no junk there.
Maybe
I mean, I realize they're not going to render a baby penis, but...
Or they're just cleverly...
Well, it actually does say his name there, Wander.
Oh, sick.
That is confirmed. And Mono... Mono has a voice act? What?
I saw it.
The baby penis?
Yes.
They actually rendered baby penis?
Yes.
Wow.
I mean, not that I was looking directly for it or anything, but... I did see it.
Mono has a voice actor, so this chick, does she ever say anything in the game?
I think occasionally, like when you're seeing the weird psychedelic tunnel vision, when you're getting teleported back to the center, I think you hear her speak like once or twice.
Huh. Fuck, 1 o'clock already.
I know, fuck. Oh Jesus, it's just us pissing him one
at a time. Okay, so now you've seen the babies. There's literally nothing else. They walk up and they sit in the garden. That's it. There's nothing else to see. So I think we could safely end the episode here.
We'll just let the episode roll through to the completion of the credits. No, but I mean, like, we don't have to talk over that. We can just fucking do whatever.
Let's just end the episode here.
I don't mind keeping it recording. We can just literally leave the room while the credits roll.
We'll chill.
All right.
We're going to come back and turn it off anyways, so. Oh, boy, it sure is exciting watching this horse limp up the runway. Well, yeah, so for those who are paying attention earlier, we mentioned that there's some forbidden fruit on the top of the tower that if you eat it, decreases your health. This garden on top of the spire that they walked up to is the forbidden fruit we were talking about. It has it in there. And you need to kill and eat all of the white salamanders in the game to get the maximum grip in order to get up here. Otherwise, you can't make it up here.
Yeah.
And yet somehow, a woman who's been dead for God knows how long and is carrying an infant child and a crippled horse can make it up here.
Well, it's because the stairwell opens afterwards.
Yeah. Magical plot. Fucking fairy bullshit.
Yeah, there's animals here now.
Deer's just like, whoa, freaky baby.
Or it's just like humans in general. What the fuck are those?
Oh, there's a squirrel. I gotta salute it.
And she's just a regular Cinderella.
It's the horse. Bitches love crippled horses. We'd like to thank each individual at Sony Computer Entertainment America for the contribution, support, and dedication to the success of Ico and Shadow of the Colossus Collection. A special recognition to the executive management team, including Kaz Harai, Jack Tredden, Jim Basklin, Nash Riley, Russell Peter Dill, Phil Rosberg, Sally Buchanan, Rob Dyer, Tim Bender, Terry Wynn, and Shuhei Yoshida. I barely managed to read all those names in time.
It was actually Yoshida.
Whatever.
Racist.
Young Yuck.
Man, you are tired. You're just laughing at stupid shit now. Edmund Zhu.
Kibon Kim.
That's a Korean name.
Yeah, they're all Korean.
Tae Min Kim.
Sung Min Kim.
Ji Sang Chol.
Why are there so many Kims?
Chong Hyun Lee.
Chung Hyun Lee.
That's Chung. Oh, yeah.
Chung. In Hoko. Chang Jin Ryu.
Rearn Hong.
Hey Yun Wu. Young Shin.
Yun He Kang. Hong Wui.
Kenjo Ibanaga. The Korean names are funnier.
Oh, they're amazing.
Akira Sato. Masatsuka Saiki. Tomikazu.
And our bird flies away into the distance.
I told you, they walk up, they sit in the garden, and the bird flies away, and that's it. Nothing. We could have ended it. They didn't miss anything important.
Although, now that I'm looking at it, it's kind of funny how the credits end with a fucking thunderstorm. That's a little ominous, isn't it?
Foreshadowing. That bird's the last guardian.
Yeah, it just fucking...
It has sex with a dog and gives birth to that creepy dog bird hybrid thing.
Retarded ground bird. That's what I call those giant crows in Bloodborne. They're just like retarded ground birds.
Do you love me, brother? Stay strong, Clarence. Stay strong for mother.
All right. Oh
my god, look at this. 16 colossi defeated.
Oh, we did it.
Fuck.
We did it. Once again, thank you everybody for joining. Can I finish my sentence?
Zero defeated. We haven't done it yet, Kenny.
Fuck.
It's not over.
Thank you once again, everybody, for joining us on this grand adventure.
Hold
if you
me
stuck
softly,
around
Kenny.
This far.
You guys are awesome if you made it this far.
No kidding. And must have the patience of a saint.
But I swear to God, we are competent video game players.
Yeah, we're good.
Please don't judge
games.
Us based on our skill of the jankiness at Shadow of the Colossus.
Alright, so we're going to cut it off here, and I'll see you in whatever episode of whatever fucking series comes after this one. I'm not even sure yet. I'm not even sure when this is going up, to be honest.
But if you're watching this, just know we love you. Take care, and good night.